I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.
There are many great fighters, and there are many great fighters over the years. And there was many great fighters this past year. And people ask me, because I'm privileged to promote a number of really great, outstanding fighters, who is the best? And I say, for me, I'm conflicted. There's Terrence Bud Crawford. When I look at Bud, I compare him to a Sugar Ray Leonard. Would he have done well with Leonard or not done well with Leonard? And I'm ambivalent about it. But when I look at Vasily Lomachenko, and I've been in this sport for 52 years, I tell you, I have never, ever seen anything like it. I have never seen the skill set that he has. I've never seen the boxing intelligence that he has. I've never seen the footwork that he has. Now, there are great defensive fighters. Floyd Mayweather was a great defensive fighter, but he was satisfied to win a fight with his defense, throwing some punches, and win on points. But watch Vasily Lomachenko. He's an unbelievable defensive fighter, but there's a method. He's always looking for how he can destroy his opponent. And that's why so many of them have quit on him. He is not only the great fighter and well-deserved fighter of the year, he is a fighter for the ages. Congratulations.
Hello everyone. I can explain in English my feeling now. But I wanted to say big thank you for all people who helped me take this award. It's for my father, my coach, my big team, my manager, my big team who around me, my promoter, all networks. So all people who helped me, thank you very much.
Congratulations, Vasily. We look forward to tomorrow night. We're going to launch right into the Trainer of the Year Award. The nominees are, for Trainer of the Year, the Eddie Futch Award, Derek James, Anatoly Lomachenko, Brian McIntyre, Andre Rozier, and Abel Sanchez. We'd like to welcome up the Vice President of the Boxing Writers Association right now to make the presentation to the Trainer of the Year Award to Anatoly Lomachenko.
Hello, everyone. I hope you're enjoying yourselves. Vasily, don't worry. Your English is better than mine, and I've lived here my whole life. Joe told me to keep this brief, and I definitely will, but I have a feeling that no matter how long I'm up here, it'll be longer than our next recipient. He doesn't say much. He prefers to let his work do his speaking for him, but he's a perfectionist. He's one of the best trainers in the entire sport, and he's made his son into one of the best pound-for-pound fighters in the entire world. So without further ado, I give to you the BWAA's 2018 Eddie Futch Award winner for Trainer of the Year, Anatoly Lomachenko.
Этого достижения, но хотелось бы в первую очередь поблагодарить всю профессиональную команду, которая делает одно общее дело. Ну, в первую очередь это, конечно, промоутер Бопара, менеджер Эдис Климас, наш тренер по физподготовке Сесилио, Катмен, Раз, психолог Андрей Борисович. Ну и, конечно же, талант, которому главное не мешать. Помогать ему не надо, главное не мешать. Ну, а с другой стороны говоря, знаете, как выигрывает спортсмен, а проигрывает тренер. Поэтому в данном случае, ну, что мы сделаем? Тренер, он сбоку стоит, а спортсмен выигрывает. Поэтому спасибо, что он выигрывает, не мешает. Спасибо.
First of all, I wanted to say hello to everybody. And I wanted to thank the whole professional team which is around us. Our promoter, Love Aram, manager, conditioning coach Cecilio Flores, psychologist who is always next to us, Andrei Kolosov.
Congratulations.
Russ Amber. Russ, are you here?
Yes.
Very good. Russ Amber, who is a cutman and take care of the hand. And of course, the biggest thing to a talent, it's not necessarily to help a talent. It's sometimes just letting him do what he wants to do. And then fighter wins, he wins. If fighter loses, then a trainer loses. So thank you to everybody. Thanks.
Loma, yeah, you are word, Loma. Give me your loan, your word.
All right, in a few minutes, we're going to have a break for dinner. We are on time, shockingly enough. Coming back, we will pay homage to those who will be lost in the past year. We'll see the clips for the final candidates for Fight of the Year, and we'll also have the Birdie Awards for Excellence in Boxing Journalism. One last thing, Lauren Evans will come up with some important information about the silent auction. Enjoy dinner.
Look right here, guys.
Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter at Seckbach, and you can follow me on Instagram at Elie Seckbach.